Hey y'all, this is Texan Reacts, and I wanted to check out another video about the Netherlands. I was suggested how to survive the Dutch weather. So, I mean, what kind of extreme weather can they have? I'm not sure. I'm kind of interested to see what all y'all face. I know here we've got tornadoes and hurricanes and earthquakes and stuff, so I'm kind of interested to see what y'all have. Let's go.
Life in the Netherlands is pretty damn near perfect. It's got the happiest kids in the world, the best healthcare system in Europe, and one of the best pensions. It ranks highly in terms of freedom, happiness, human development, quality of life, and as an added bonus, sexual satisfaction. Yep, those living in the lowlands have little to complain about.
Maybe there's this one thing.
En in de rubriek slecht nieuws zijn we toe aan het weerbericht.
Bad news.
Everybody who's been to the Netherlands for any amount of time knows weather around here can be pretty shitty. With an average of 100 minutes of precipitation per day, this country is just very, very wet.
Wait, did I hear that right? Let me back up. Oh, hold on. Let's see. 100 minutes a day?
An average of 100 minutes of precipitation per day. This country is just very...
That's insane. Does it really rain that much year round? Oh, I know it's an average, so you do have some sunny days. Then other days it rains the whole time, still.
Very wet. Whether in summer, winter, spring, or fall. Not surprisingly, the Dutch have more words for bad weather than Eskimos have words. Period. On a given day with so-called neerslag, there could be motregen, a few druppels or spatjes, a boutje, a wolkbroek, a stortbuil, stromende or streamende regen, slagregen, or noodweer. It could be dralerig, wisselvallig, miserien, zeiking, gieting, hosing, cleansing, raining pijpenstelen, coming with bakken out of the air, or a true zonflood. Clearly, there are many ways
yo,
to be...
Yo, hey, you're forgetting beestenweer and baggerweer and hondenweer. Pokkenweer, takkenweer, tyfusweer, teringweer, klerenweer, klotenweer, kutweer, flutweer, rukweer, rotweer, pisweer, pleurisweer, poepweer, pestweer, scheidweer, strontweer, kakweer.
Hey, yeah, we get it. Okay, lots of words. I'm moving on.
Morgen wordt een prachtige zonnige dag. Gefopt.
Perhaps because of the predictably unpredictable nature of their climate, the go-to topic for daily conversation is the weather.
Umbrellas? Oh.
Survival tip. At every opportunity, complain about the weather. Make sure your observation accounts for the meteorological complexity of the day. Like this.
Wettenweer.
Nailed it.
Oh, this weather.
With the constantly changing climate, apps like Bauenradar and Bauenalarm show you exactly where, when, and how much rain you can expect. On an average day, it could look like this, 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 or this. You might ask yourself, how am I ever going to get through this cruel life of rained out parades, ruined barbecues, drowned out Hail Holland bucked finals, condensed glasses, smeared mascara, and the living hell that is unresponsive touch screens?
Yep.
Start with getting yourself some proper attire. You'll never look as cool as this sweet old Oma, but you can always give it a try by buying the super sexy Sens umbrella that looks like it was designed by NASA.
Yeah, that's good.
But you'll probably just end up with one of these. Mostly though, it's a psychological battle. Like the Dutch, do whatever you can to get through the misery. Stick together, help each other out. Face it, tolerate it, ignore it, embrace it, make
what
the best.
What in the world? Okay, maybe the taste of the rain was really good. I don't know.
In the end, we're all in this together.
You definitely need those umbrellas that open up the other way. I'm sure they have them over there now. But They don't, that doesn't happen to them. They don't flip inside out like that.
But when the sun finally does break through, nobody knows how to appreciate those glorious golden rays quite like the Dutch. So wait for the sun to reveal itself and do like they do. Flock to the terraces, order a wit biertje, tilt your head, and soak it up. And then wait for them to start complaining again.
Oh my god, what is it warm.
This heat is killing me.
Hey guys, thank you so much for watching the video. And a very special shout out to Sens Umbrellas for helping us out as well. It takes a lot of time and money.
That's cool. That's really funny. That I was going to say, in Texas, they say if you don't like the weather, just wait a little bit. I've had weather in Texas go from, like, one day it'll be in the 40s. This is Fahrenheit. Like, in the 40s, and the next day it could be up close to, like, 90. That's quite a difference. And in Texas, I've had it where it's sunny and rainy and storming and then hot and muggy. I think we've had it snow like in the same day that it's all kinds of crazy stuff. In the Netherlands, from what this video shows me, it's either rain or shine. That's it. Like, and it looks like mostly rain. It's kind of like you're in Seattle or something. So yeah, how many days of the year do you get that are just sunny the whole time? Or is it always raining? Let me know. That's pretty interesting. It lets me know that when I want to visit the Netherlands, I should bring an umbrella. Or it's the first purchase I make when I get off the plane. I'll let Highly Combustible and Simple know about the umbrella. And that was really neat. What other Dutch videos should I be watching? What else can I learn? Are there any other funny ones that you want me to check out? I like those. And that was really cool. So please keep suggesting them down below. And I would love to check them out. Till next time. Peace.